You have two boxes in that. Ooh, I'm curious. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I wonder if we could put all of these in a metal, rack, a small metal rack. I wonder, I wonder, I wonder. Yo, everybody, what's going on? It's Lodious here, back with another episode of TCG Card Shop Simulator. We're jumping right on into this. I do want to show you guys a couple things, though, before we get started. In the last episode, if you guys didn't know, we got this set up so we don't have to worry about spraying our boys anymore. We also got the elite cards, which we'll open this up real quick. Oh, another thing before we get started with that. If I press F1, it'll bring up this little plugin mod. This is the mods I was talking about in the last episode. We got auto light switch. Basically, boom, automatically turns on 1600. Nothing game breaking, just quality of life kind of thing. Auto sets prices, another quality of life mod. Basically, you can set it to whatever you want. Card markup we have is 20%. Item markups, 10%. and whatnot there. Pretty cool. Basically, every single day it'll double check your pricing and it'll up it to 20% of market price, which is super nice. And we have it rounding up to the nearest dollar amount. Not that we necessarily have to, but it's nice. And then fast pack opening. This is crazy. So high value threshold, we have 100. So we can hold 100 packs if we wanted to. Speed multiplier, I have it set to 7. Pickup speed multiplier, I didn't change that. Held pack limit. Oh, my bad. Value determines when a card is considered high value. Oh, I have this set so when it hits a card that is valued at $100 or more, it'll stop for us. held pack limit, we can hold 30 all the way up to like 64. I think 30 is good enough for right now. And then the text, if you want to change the text. I haven't done any of that, but we have that set. So yeah. Basically, I wanted to show you guys that, and there's 14 packs here. We'll pick all 14 packs up and then watch this stuff. We can click it to we can make it auto open if we wanted to, or we could just click and it just opens it up super fast. Like that. So let's see, if I do something like this. Yeah. I just press like close bracket and it basically will auto open cards for us. If I want to. But I have it set to 1, so it'll automatically open packs for us, which is pretty sweet. The big thing is I want to work towards trying to complete sets, which is like the huge thing. So we'll see if we can get any of that done. And we'll see what's going on there. Because I do want to work towards trying to get all. Boom, we just opened like 15 packs in the matter of time that it would took us to open like 6. Sorry. We'll open this up. We'll open shop up. Oh, they also added. There's a new update. Lots of updates. They're on 0.42 now, and they added a tabletop games. And this is a simulation with, or not a simulation, a collaboration with Speed Robo. And these are real life games that you can buy in real life. And you can buy them and implement them, which is pretty sweet. So let's just buy 200. We don't really have the money to just blow on willy-nilly stuff right now. So we'll buy more cards right now. And we'll stock them up. And they also made it to where you can stock cards and or you can open a box and employees won't take the open box from you if you open a box and you're like opening cards and whatnot, which is pretty sweet as well. Blue deck boxes. Sure. Yeah, I think that's really everything we have going on here, which is pretty good. Let's see. Let's go back into here. Do we have anything of value? We have that guy. We have this guy. I'll take you. Do we have any other doubles? you. Guess I'll sell both of these guys. 25. Boom. Okay, cool. So we got that going. That's good. Yeah, it's basically trying to make money right now. Nobody's really buying these, so I'm going to grab a bunch of these, place you over here. The other thing of being able to hold a lot of cards is, like, you can just easily move cards from one shelf to the next. Okay. okay, we're looking good there. Let's open up 10 packs here, see if we can get anything special out of it. The main reason why I got these mods is, well, the light one is just quality of life. Same with the auto price ones, because I never double check the prices. So that one's nice to have. And then this one, having this one, since, oh, that's a nice, super nice card, 731. With this one, it's nice to be able to open up more packs to get more XP, because some streamers, they've been streaming this like 4, 5, 6 hours every single day for like a week and a half, 2 weeks straight. And they're at like level 50, level 60, while we're uploading this game every single day, or every other day. So like, we're going to fall behind very fast and we're going to become irrelevant. So that's why the main reason of why I got this is to be able to hopefully help us out, help us speed up the process a little bit, and hopefully get it to where we can actually, like, not compete, but be able to get that amount that we want to basically be able to stay relevant, I guess, in other words, with the game. Let's just open this box right here, and we'll just open cards right out here. See if we can get anything good. Alright, let's see. I mean, that $731 card's pretty huge. If we get another one, we'll sell it. No new cards. Eh, a couple new cards. I think we've got 3 so far. 4? Okay, that's not bad. 5, 6? Not bad. We got 7 new cards so far that we don't have out of the rare set. 8 new cards. That's pretty good. That is pretty good. Okay. So 9 new cards out of that, which isn't too bad. Okay, 10 new cards out of a case. That's actually pretty good. Because, let's see, do we got yellow boxes over here? Yeah, so we got 10 new cards out of that case, which isn't bad at all. Considering those were 10 cards that we didn't have before. So if we go in here, we sort by number. So yeah, we're still missing a bunch from the basic set of this guy. So what we'll probably have to do is open up a crap ton of basic packs. No real crazy doubles out of the first page here, so we won't worry about that yet. We are up to 515, so I do want to try this. Let's get this. System gate. Quantity 2. Let's buy you. I do want to go back and buy a case of you. For 115. Let's get the new board games out. Okay. 24 profit. That's pretty good. Then we'll open up a crap load of cards out here. This is so nice. Alright. Hopefully we can get some new cards out of the basic packs, because there's a lot that we still need to get. There's one. Okay, two out of the basic box so far. Nothing of real value yet. I mean, we got four new cards. We got 10 out of the rare box. We got four out of this box, which isn't too bad. Really nothing of value. Okay, there's two more. The rare cards are what we're looking for, because we don't have those yet for our set. There were mods where you could adjust XP and pack values, but at that point, it just feels like you're cheating at that point, and it's like, what's the point? That's not going to help us at all. this doesn't help us either. Like, it's just quality of life thing. Helps speed up the gameplay a little bit. But I mean, we're doing pretty good. We're up to 425. We made good money today. We did get the board game, which is the board game's new, so that's always good to add. what else? We could get the other board game, maybe. Expansion could always be an option. Getting more shelves could be good as well. More shelves would probably be something good to get. So I wouldn't mind getting more shelves, but we'll see. We shall see. Oh, a $400 guard. Wormgull. $299, $408, not bad. Basically paid for this box and the three boxes after this. Ooh, we didn't have that card yet. That's huge. Add that to the collection, baby. I do want to save up and get the workbench. That is something I definitely want to save up and get. Let's manage event, confirm. When can we go to the next one? I don't think we'll get that this episode. Pay bills, let's pay all of them real quickly. Yeah, I do want to get the workbench. Workbench would be huge. I don't think they've added anything else new. Figurines, I wouldn't mind getting those upgraded. Got all the deck boxes. I wouldn't mind getting the binders as well. Maybe some playmats. We do need to... I might grab a couple metal racks. I think metal rack... We definitely need to do some organizing, though. Okay. And we need to make more money. I think money's holding us back right now. Okay, cool. Got the board games, got the yellow cards, got the spray down here. Can easily stock that back up. Yellow boxes. Easily stock that up. Sweet. Grab this guy. Yeah, and going forward now that we have, now that I showed you guys that, I could potentially, just run in between episodes, a bunch of card openings, stack up some cash, but I don't really want to do that, because that, I don't know, what's the point then at that point, you know? Let's grab a box of you, and box of you. Buy. I could buy this. That's 800, though. That's 1,000. Could get playmats as well. You can get two different types of playmats. Or we can save up and start getting figurines. Could get system gate number 2. We can't afford that. That's 300. You have 2 boxes in that. Ooh, I'm curious. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I wonder if we could put all of these in a metal rack, a small metal rack. I wonder. I think I definitely want one of these. And I'll get another one of these, I think. Okay. I might buy this next, to be honest with you. Let's buy one of these for funsies. Open up ourselves, see what we got going on there. We probably have no room for any of this, but we will figure it out. Yeah, definitely don't have room. But we'll place that stuff down now, and we will figure it out here in a second. Oh, crap. It was blue deck boxes. Yikes. Okay. Holy, black dye is like... Out. Red dye, white dye. I didn't realize dye was out that much. Open you up myself. I did want to buy this to restock this shelf. And then we'll restock it. Or not restock it. We'll open these packs here. Of course, Zach left. 26. They also added a thing where they made it so when you're checking out with card, it makes it more like a pop-out section, I guess, to where you can actually see the cards or the price better. We need black dye. Probably won't be able to buy it because we probably don't have enough. 162? Okay, we actually are able to buy it. How about that? I'll grab this. We'll stock you. Red dye we don't have either, but we're still doing okay on that. These packs we should probably buy. You know what? Let's open up these ones first. See if we can get anything good out of here. We still have that one ghost card that we pulled. I do want to get a private case for that to be able to like show it off, because I definitely don't want to sell any ghost cards. That's for sure. Holy smokes, that is for sure. So we'll get this running. See if we got 137. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad at all. I'll take that. I will take that for sure. We'll just open up a bunch more, you know? Why not? $750 Tetron. Holy shnikes, dude. Okay. Okay, I see you now. Jeez Louise, man. About to hit level 15 as well. And then we'll end the day, open up shop, and hopefully make some more money. We'll see, though. We shall see. So far, so good. Can't complain. Hit level 15. Something that would be nice is if they had like a little pop-up to show you what you unlocked for level or for each level. That'd be kind of nice. But we are here now. Another new card. Not very many of those left. Hello. Buying some boxes, I see, eh? 73, I'll take that. So yeah, well, it looks like we'll need to buy another box of that real quick. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, sweet. I think I bought $73 worth, and I basically was able to buy that box. No problem. Sweet, let's end the day and see what we got going on. Only minus 343. That's not too bad. That's not too bad. We did stock up on a lot of supply. We did a lot of, not a lot of upgrading, but we did buy more shelving and whatnot. You know what? Let's open. I could put the plushes. Yeah, I don't think it can hold very many plushes, so I don't know about that. I don't know about that. Anyways, nothing crazy out of that box. Pick you up. We'll just grab all these, because why not? I think that was the entire box there. Sweet! Let's see if we get anything crazy out of these packs. It'd be nice, but who knows? We'll see. We shall see. Okay, not bad. I mean, getting the new cards is huge because, like, we need them to complete our collection. We'll see, though. We shall see. We're slowly making our way there, though, which is always nice. Hearing a lot of new cards popping up. I think we've got, like, 5 or 6 so far. Maybe a few more than that. Oh, 100. Barely making the cutoff. 101. 101. We may sell some more cards just to get some profit going rather than slow rolling. $100 card here, $100 card there, $100 card here, $100 card there. Sell like a 400, a 500, 600, get some good cash money going. And then, like, I don't know, go from there. So I want to buy you, and then I'm going to want to buy you as well. I think I need a red die. What else? I think that's it. I think that is it. We should be good there. So, yeah, we need 315. Not too bad. Yeah. Sweet. So we'll do that. Where are we sitting on our cards? 428 out of 1320. 428 out of 1320. We did get this guy right over here now. So now we just need these ones. I think it's... shiny. Oh, I don't even know. Need shiny gold here. Okay. Definitely don't have any of this guy. Oh, it's an EX. That's what that is. EX. What is this one, then? Let's see if we have any that have it, that we have of it. Oh, it's the full R. Okay, cool. Q. Okay, interesting. I don't know. We will see where we land on those. Because I was thinking, like... as much as I don't really want to, we could sell all of these cards and really make some crazy profit, I feel like. We're at $3.99. Let's buy this before we do anything else. Let's pay you at least, I guess. And hopefully we make enough for the rest. Which we should. I don't see why we wouldn't. Okay. We'll stock you up. I don't want to open too many more packs, because, like, we could easily blow through a bunch of packs now. I don't want to do that quite yet, because I want to get money to get more, basically more stock that we don't have. So this can hold 32. How many can this hold? Probably 20, right? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Interesting. I could do... I don't know. I don't really know. Oh, somebody bought our first board game! Let's go! Heck yeah, man! Heck yeah! Okay, okay. I don't have yellow deck boxes. Ooh, people are buying our plush, so we need to buy more plush as well. You know what, before we do that, let's pay the rest of our bills. Energy vent, I'll do that again. We didn't really get any players yesterday. Come get your cards! Get your cards over here at Rips and Chips. Come get your cards over here. $80. That's enough to buy a 32 pack. Boom. Let's open some more, baby. See what we got going on. It's basically going to be a card opening simulator. I mean, I guess that is what the game is. But we're just going to be opening a crap load of cards. Hopefully we can land something good here. Oh, two new cards. Okay, not bad. Something that we definitely need. Oh, another one. Okay. I think that one was the EX one of the star, which is kind of huge. Kind of huge. Okay. Ooh, another one. What's that, 4 or 5? That's pretty big. Because we definitely need it. Definitely need it. Let's see. Anything good? Anything good? Anything good? The big thing is just getting cards that we don't have to be able to slowly start completing our collection. The more doubles we have, then we can just start selling, you know? But it's getting there first. We're up to 225. Doing good, Zach. Doing good. Holy white dye. Somebody bought 3 of them? Just black dye? This is black dye. We have all dye except for white. Okay. Well, that's cool. Nobody's buying the green deck boxes or the red deck boxes. We do have people buying sleeves, though. That's always good. Yeah, nobody's really buying the cards. Let's rip a bunch of these. I know we don't have any of, like, hardly any of these cards, so I'll rip a bunch of these. Oh, 173! Esmerdios! The third evolution of that one, which is huge. Absolutely huge. I'll take that. Any day of the week, baby. Alright. Come on, come on, come on. Give us something good. Make us hit a payday, baby. Make us hit a hefty payday. I mean, we're up to 353. I think the next buy is going to be the... maybe the collection binder? buy one of these. I think the next buy is either playmats, collection. You know what? It's going to be figurine, I think. It's going to be the figurines. Because we're already down to Burpig figurine. We haven't even gotten the rest of these, so definitely going to be figurine. Definitely going to be figurine. Let's grab some pygmies coming here. Holy cow, the white dye is flying off the shelves. Accessories. White dye. Bye. 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 I know some people, I've seen some people, they struggle with the dye. Of selling dye, and other people, it's just like, they aren't. Like us. We're not struggling with the dye. But we definitely need more board games. I think the one thing I'm going to do is definitely buy... we definitely need a shelf just for board games so we can stock more than two at a time. Like, stock, like, six at a time or ten at a time. That's huge. I do want to get to... level 30. I really, really want this. This looks really nice. Let's see. Oh, $1,000. We could get this. Or double-sided shelves. I don't think our shop is ready for double-sided shelves, though. We are at 220. 2 hours. Maybe even another table, even? Another table wouldn't be a bad idea either. Deck boxes. Okay. Yellow deck boxes. Oh, so we got somebody that bought a green one. Let's go. Bam. Yellow maybe would be the next one. Got tons of reds. People need to buy some red deck boxes, man. Got loads of red deck boxes. These board games, though. Holy shnikes, dude. These board games are flying off the shelf. It's because it's a new product? I know. Holy shnikes, dude. New product. Get your board games. Get your board games. Oh, we did hit level 15, though. So we did technically unlock Shop B. We just need $5,000. Which we're a ways from. We could also get a boatload of upgrades. If we wanted to. It'll cost us a lot more in rent. So I don't really want to do that. Let's buy another pack of this guy. Sweet. Did get a couple more customers before the end of the night, which is always good. Always good. Sure, let's open all these. See if we can get anything new. Oh, two new cards right out the gate. Okay. I see you. I understand. Any other new crazy cards out of the gate here? Let's see. Let's see. Yeah, it doesn't look like any crazy new cards. We did get two new ones, though. Oh, there's another new one. That's huge. Oh! Whoa! Holy smokes! 2,361. Oh my god. I was not expecting that. Holy smokes. All element deals... 20 extra damage this turn. Holy shnikes, what a card. What a freaking card. I was like, oh, $230, and then I looked again, and I was like, holy shnikes, dude, over 2,000. Could easily sell that for some big bucks, but I don't think I'm ready to sell the $1,000 cards yet, man. Everybody left, $298. Not a crazy profit day, unfortunately. I mean, we did spend a lot of money on cards and whatnot. I mean, we did profit $204. We're making $500 from games. We should totally buy another table. But I think that's going to be the end for this episode. Hopefully you guys ended up enjoying it. If so, make sure you guys tap that like button down below. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Every little bit counts, and I do greatly appreciate it. But once again, thank you guys all for watching. This has been TCG Card Shop Simulator. Hopefully in the next episode we'll hit like 16 or 17, I don't know. Maybe buy another board game and, of course, some more cards. But yeah, once again, thank you guys all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out!